Berman's idiosyncratic version of the Tchaikovsky concerto, with its surprises and real pleasures in the quieter sections. It went on to say that Berman clearly has his own ideas about the interpretation of this work.